You find us.
Ah!
Harald say that Grettir swam back across the strait, keeping the fire safe from the water. His friends applauded Grettir's bravery, but when word spread about the massacre at the farm, people took against Grettir. Nobody wanted anything to do with him, and when the news reached the Althing in the summer, Grettir was pronounced an outlaw. All doors would hence be shut to him.
Of her she keeps hidden, pushed down, covered with silence. Fargrim, all that too. No matter how much she tries to hide it from the world. And now that part of her that scared her for so long, that she fought so hard, has brought her to this place, chosen, special. But will she be enough? What will they ask of her? Can she give it?